I'm Nick Paton Walsh in a deserted Trafalgar Square, London, and this is CNN.